Good evening to all, or good day, depending on when you watch this. Today, myself, Paul, Sophie, Alex and Emily have all come to the Naseby obelisk memorial. And we're going to see, hopefully, if there's anybody here. So we've noticed already that there is a mound, a moat, that goes all the way around, which we didn't know last time. But this time we've discovered it. So we're just having a look around, just getting everything set up, and then we will carry on. It's not too bad tonight, not too cold. But yes, I'll just show you the moat as we're going over to cross the bridge. So, this is the bridge, which we didn't know about last time. And as you can see, all the way around is a moat. It's only a very small moat, but a moat nonetheless. Quite deep as well because of the recent rain. So yeah, they're just setting up some cameras.
You're recording, yeah?
Yes.
What's the trigger?
It's recording.
Because there's a trigger on the back. Mm-hmm. It's like a gun. Mm-hmm. If you see something, but you don't know what it is, take a picture and you'll see that. So don't take a picture
from me.
Is there any spirits here that wish to talk to us? So, M at the minute is on the spirit box. Can I ask a couple of questions?
There was a sentence, but I couldn't work it out.
There was a sentence?
Number.
Number? Of how many people?
Number.
How many spirits are here with us today?
Purple.
M has a purple coat. That's what you mean. Mm.
It either said men or women. I'm not sure which.
Okay.
Okay. Yes, there's two men, two women.
Yes, there's two of each. One of the ladies is wearing a purple coat today. Are you standing near her? Her name is Emily.
You are loud.
Sorry, would you like me to go quiet?
I mean, we have that trouble with Paul sometimes.
I'm a loud person.
War?
War, yes.
Was you part of the war here? Or part of the First World War.
There was a voice, but it didn't come out of here. It was like someone talked in my ear, and I felt all super strange, like someone who was on me.
Ooh, okay.
So, I'm going to go back over there. Whoever that was, I'm not scared, you just took me by surprise.
If you want to, where's that voice recorder?
It's over there.
So at the bottom of the monument,
top
of the monument, sorry, my apologies, there is a voice recorder. If you would like to speak into there instead.
Ow. I think I've turned the volume down by accident.
Okay.
See her walking around with the...
We are dead.
How many of you are there? Yeah. How many of you are dead?
Farmers.
Farmers? I believe there are farmers around here now. And we'd like to get our attention. Now the car's gone back. If you are here and would like to get our attention, there is also a cat ball that flashes when you move it. I've just placed it on the second bottom step. So you're looking.
Keeping all the soldiers fed. My name's Alex, this is Paul.
Hello.
And Sophie's walking around.
With the thermal camera.
Can you tell us your name?
Not there.
You're not there? Where are you? You're behind the monument.
Are you walking around with Sophie?
Ready.
Ready? Ready where?
Here I am.
There are a lot of heroes in the world. Who was the main hero?
Get off that.
Get off
what?
What? Who?
What are we getting off? Do you want Sophie off that camera?
Come closer.
Who?
Me.
Which one?
Me? Or Alex?
Which which one do you want closer?
Your right.
Your right?
You stood next to me.
You near front.
Do you want me to remove my hat? Is that what you mean by take get off that? As a sign of respect, I apologise.
You
cannot what? Does it leave this area?
Maybe next time.
Maybe next Maybe. Time.
Steps.
We have a ball on the steps. If you go near the ball.
I'm actually about to shine my light on it.
There was a woman who said a whole sentence, but I didn't get it.
Okay. So there's the ball. The
ball is down there.
I'll tell you what.
I will walk down.
Hang on. When you walk down, where'd you put the rest of it?
Right about it.
Okay. When you go down, put one on each step.
Okay.
Yeah, turn them on, put one on each step. And it's kind of like, which step are they on? Kind of thing. Right, so what we're going to do is put balls on each step. So if you want to communicate, just like hold it there. So then
yes,
ready. Ready.
Right. Did that one just go on?
It's on.
It's on. Some of us, maybe.
Steps,
yeah.
Look around.
Look around the steps. Or look around, look around. I don't have a look.
Steps.
Look around the steps.
Believe me.
Okay, I'm looking at the steps.
What are we looking for?
Gonna come back up here, please.
Yeah,
I don't know. The spirit said look around the steps, but I can't see anything around the steps.
It's hidden below.
Hidden below?
Hidden below the steps?
What's hidden below? Can you give us a clue? Okay, if it's hidden beneath the steps, can you light up one of the balls? If you can light up one of the balls, it's underneath the step one.
which one?
I'm out.
What are you out of? Can you not get the balls to light up? You just have to touch them. Try and pick it up. Are you walking around the moat?
No,
but on the right side of me, I am super greedy. Marmaduke here with us, like last time.
Is this any use? Am I making any sense?
Some things, yes.
There's different voices. There's a woman making whole sentences quite often, but I can't work them out.
That was probably the same.
It just said steps again.
So that, when you mentioned the woman, that went off.
Do
you want me to take over?
Up to you. I could do it, put my hands in
the
pocket
still on it. Yeah, that's fine. Let me do that for a little bit.
Right.
And then we'll get
soaking. Just place the ball at the bottom of the steps in case they can't come through. Or in. Here.
The camera's coming through.
Yeah.
And we'll go into the
What was the point actually? I didn't actually introduce that I was going in there.
It's alright, we did it.
Yeah. So where have we got to what we were asking?
Well, keep something under the steps, or something is under the steps. So we put the capitals down.
It's got a red light.
Trapped on. Down. Gone. Ball.
Yeah, Paul has gone down. Do you want him to come back? How about this little purple box with the lights on it? Oh no, that did not just go when I pointed at it. Could you make that go a little bit more for us? We've got five lights and only one of them are on at the minute. Can you make all five of them come on? We've got borders creeping to our lights. So we need to ask some questions for you.
This is something, something, something.
Well then we'd better at it, we'd like to have that.
people being decapitated on the battlefield.
Is it windy?
Yes.
Whereas I'm going to hear a response. Is it windy?
Yes.
Okay, because I'm getting like wind up in my back and it's kind of like...
It is a lot windier here.
Is it windy? Still here. Like
somebody's left. I think it might just be wind up to it.
Come in a bit, so it's not...
Cove is haunted.
Chief.
Expect?
No, he didn't expect.
No, I didn't expect Sophie to stand next to me. I almost swore on camera and I said I wouldn't. A what? What's he got?
That's what she said, something die.
You're saying beg your pardon to me and now you're leaking in your windows?
So, don't lean on it. That's it. Because it's already told Em and Alex off. Or they have. My part.
Do you remember? What can you remember?
Always treasure.
Is there some buried treasure? Or just treasures in the world?
Holy crap.
Grow. Hospitalize.
Are we talking to a different person now? As far as I'm aware, there weren't hospitals in the 1330s. Don't do it too close to me, it's just like anything.
You're definitely getting a woman.
Yeah, she's very... Drawings
come through.
Yeah.
It's not even like it's her that's the problem, it's just blockage.
Right, so, when you listen to this, you'll hear, you'll definitely hear some bits of radio. It's like the bits in between, you'll hear like the repetitive, just out there. So, the repetitive, louder coming in.
The key thing to listen for is that it will sort of cut across all that, so you have different bits of static and then a whole word or a whole sentence will go across it. You'll know what you mean when it happens.
Did you figure out if this camera was dead or alive?
We turned it back on. It should be alive.
It's off.
It's off again.
It's off?
Again.
Yeah, when we first plugged you in, we noticed it had gone off.
Yeah. Is the other one still going?
We turned it back on and it had two bars
of battery. Well, the other one's still going, but it's on a red. This one has nothing. It is a look alive. Yeah, you are a look. You know the buttons. Yeah, but it keeps turning. Is that recording?
No, one bar, no.
Yeah,
it's
on one bar. That's on one bar.
That's recording.
This one is, has been recording for 4 minutes.
How long?
4 minutes.
We had that problem before.
I don't understand.
Yeah.
Yeah?
That's gone to 4 minutes again. You know what we had last time?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Do they just not like being cold? Because it said they should work up to -4, but Amazon may have been lying.
Probably.
It does do that.
But I mean, it says 4 minutes 30 it's been recording, and it's been a lot longer, because I haven't pressed that button until I've obviously I walked down there.
Yeah.
Is there anything you wish to say to Sophie?
That's done. It's going to turn off in a minute.
It's fine
again. Yeah, still keep the light on though, so we might as well just close that off. We'll keep the light on. And we've still got the recorder going.
Yeah.
If that picks up anything.
You will not live very long if you do that. Anyway.
Yes.
Back to sensible things.
Yeah.
Spirits, do you want to say anything to us via Sophie? She's new at this, so you might have to try a bit harder to get her to understand you. I just realised I've got coffee really loudly right next to the audio recorder. Okay. So we've got somebody now that wants to play with the K2 again.
Is it because every other machine's going off? You would rather play with that one because it's lower frequency.
Is this what you've been storing up your energy for? So that you can put it into there? Feel free to tell Sophie any words that you want to say as well. Now last time we were here, we had Commander Marmaduke playing with the K2. Is that you again, Marmaduke? Or do we have somebody different this time? Somebody different. So are you the woman that has been trying to speak to us who we can't understand? Are you the farmer?
Can you say anything to Sophie?
Are you anybody else to do with the battle? Are you to do with the windmill that was here?
Did you guys miss one when I was down there?
We didn't miss anything.
Is that flash?
Yeah. But it's not Marmaduke, it's not the woman, and it's not the farmer.
Okay. You're asking
what
it
has to do with the battle, and nothing. The windmill, nothing. And I'm running out of options of who they might be.
Make them lights go up if you're male. Make
make the lights go up if you're female.
If you're still here, can you make them go up?
I'm not very good at these, but
is your phone too close?
No.
So you are still here?
Just letting you know, I've got radio stations to do.
Oh, you got... Has the thing come out, I think? You might need technical help on the settings on the spirit box.
Yeah. So I can just have that CD holding for the time.
Person in the K2, make the lights go up if you're still with us. Alex has gone to all the trouble of setting this up so that we can record you making those lights go. Are you still here? Oh my god.
Wow.
Hello.
Okay. Do you prefer Alex with it on? Okay.
Okay then.
What did you ask?
Recently nothing except for can you put the lights on if you're still here? Well,
that was loads.
A good 30 seconds ago?
Okay.
Can you do that again for us one more time so that we know that it's you and not some atmospheric anomaly?
Anything personal for that? Is that a coat ball? Refreshed. No, I don't know what to pass off anyway.
Electronic.
Okay.
But equally, it's not. If you could just give us one light even, we realise you've probably used a lot of energy to make them all go up like that.
Alex.
So you just wanted Alex back on the headphones?
I get that. I'm not very good, I'm sorry.
Well, you've got him back. Can you tell him what you wanted to tell him?
Stance.
Are you standing near me? You're stood right by me, aren't you?
I don't
you?
Think we're getting anything else from here, really.
Okay.
I don't think you're getting anything else.
No, I think it's just
the only two, and let her stand here.
No, because if I stand, I'll mess it up.
Oh, okay.
M is just going to move, just so you're aware. She's just going to stand at the side so that we're not too close to the K2 meter.
I think it's said bye, Alan.
Did it?
Wow. I don't know why I said
did it.
It was
just
what I thought. I don't know what it
was.
Bye. Thank you for speaking to me.
It's Emily.
Since, and then obviously it flashed. Which is obviously what it's been meant to do.
Yeah.
It went mental. This is where maybe they want to talk to him, and maybe the woman feels more comfortable talking to him.
I mean, it's just weird though, isn't it? Because it's not like the phone's doing it.
No, nothing's moved. Off.
That's
off. Yeah. That is, I think, going. There, that's off.
That's coffee. It's not a green box.
No.
So. It's just weird. It's cool.
Do you like speaking to Emily more? She listens to you.
Do you remember us from last time? Can you make the lights go up if you remember us from last time?
Not necessarily myself and Sophie, because we wasn't here. Who did you come with?
Daniel and Kristen.
Daniel and Kristen.
Is there anything you'd like to say to Emily?
Again.
Maybe, yeah. Maybe they didn't hear because the car went past.
Oh, the lights have gone off again. Is there anything you would like to say to Emily through that device, even though the lights are going mental again?
If there is, she can listen.
She's a good listener. She's part Irish, if that helps.
Not the Civil War.
Yeah.
We'd like you to tell us if possible.
Has anyone been touching our cameras? Can you tell us your name?
Air.
Air's
been
touched. It is cold air.
It's very cold.
Are you making it cold, or is it just this cold? Rose, is that your name?
Enter.
Enter Rose. Where is she entered? What, down at the gate?
Rose, if you're here, come and join us.
Yeah, please.
But why?
Because
would like to speak to you if possible.
You don't have to, but...
You can stay there if you want.
Yeah, you can just watch us.
We're not doing anything.
No, we're not doing anything disfigurement of the monument. We're just talking.
Is it the windmill?
That could be, yes. The round house.
That's round.
Very tall.
Ancient.
I'm not sure when the windmill was here. Because they said they were from 1330 earlier, I'm sure.
Oh, that means you are 1330.
Yes.
Well,
Rose, did you live in the windmill in 1330, possibly?
We'll have to check how the door windmill is.
That woman again, but I couldn't tell.
I can't go into the air. Well, we know you are, because you're speaking to us.
Protective?
Who's protective? Are you protective of the monument?
My tummy.
Protective of your tummy? Is it your tummy hurts? Or? Did you eat some dodgy chicken?
I'm looking at a picture of a window at Naseby.
Choking?
I mean, there is the battle with the window there.
Yeah.
Is this the roundhouse you're talking about?
Spirits, come and have a look at this.
If you can.
Does this windmill look familiar?
Just, I know the K2's going to go off. I'm just going to...
Yes, I'm going. Does that windmill look familiar?
Well, just out of interest, the Battle of the Roses was the civil war between the north and the south. It was based around Naseby Hill. It was on Naseby Hill, and I'm just wondering if you're on about the roses, the Battle of the Roses, around the windmill, which is the round house. If so, can you either say yes into Emily's ears, or make the K2 meter push, please? Was you part of this battle, or did you know somebody of this battle? If not, maybe you lived here before the battle. Which is
blue.
Blue. red and white.
Red.
Red side. What's the red side? Okay, you're part of the red side.
It's not.
It's not. Okay.
Maybe.
Why? Who? She can't really talk. Yes, I need your help, please. Blue what? Blue roses? I didn't think they were here. That sounds silly. Are you trying to tell me that there was a third?
Big sticks.
Hang on, blue, big sticks, where are you? Were you part of the Scottish Legion?
That woman again.
What'd she say?
It's frustrating.
Good.
Is someone coming back to?
No.
About five people said run. It was like run. Run?
Run.
Run.
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's
fire?
What I'm thinking.
Deep down.
Was there a Scottish war here? Was there a Scottish army?
Horizon.
Over the horizon of the hills? You know the Scots. Okay. Yes, please, please.
Right.
Right. Am I right? Emily's right? Can you say a name? Alex has gone left.
It's still recording.
Good. Got it.